Yo, what's good, family? Welcome back for part two. Let's get straight into it.
Fire. The lieutenant will answer.
The psycho was possessed.
Your sergeant believed otherwise.
I was mistaken.
You attempted to incapacitate your lieutenant.
Thank the Emperor, I failed.
And now, the only individual capable of reaching Lord Khalgar is dead. By your hands, I will be watching all of you. Should I suspect even a flicker of corruption, I will not hesitate as you did. You are dismissed.
Brother, what was spoken by the chaplain?
Brothers, we have arrived at the burial.
Time to go.
The enemy have amassed the majority of their forces in the Numerelian Basin. Talassa has the warp beacon. Viridian is hoping for a miracle. The rest of us will move to clear the reliquaries around the basin and establish a beachhead. We are facing overwhelming enemy numbers on Demerium, but the heretic filth down there have stirred the wrath of the Second Company. We will inflict upon the traitors such agony, the likes of which they have not seen.
Blessings of the Emissaire upon you.
Gallio! Theoretically, could Tacticus' armor withstand a suborbital drop? Gravis is too cumbersome for our needs.
Negative. Extreme risk. Dense debris fields litter the entry flight path.
But if we avoid the debris, could we survive the descent?
Calculating. Survival probability equal to 62.4136. Unacceptably low.
Thank you, Gallio.
Orbital drop without Gravis armor.
It is a sound strategy. With a 38% failure rate.
We are facing much less favorable odds today. Brothers, our captain's words need no further embellishment. I will speak only of practical concerns. The heretics will employ absolute deception. You will be assaulted by lies and illusion. The only true ground you will find down there will be each other. Trust only your brothers and your instincts. Now go forth and lay waste to our enemies. For the Emperor!
For the Emperor!
Shout out to everyone in the chat, shout out to everyone viewing right now. Thanks for the support, guys. It's really much appreciated. Gonna take out some more other bugs this time. We've got traitors on the list. So take out our own people who have been corrupted. So let's do it.
You ever done this before?
You mean drop through an active combat zone, dodging flak, enemy ships, and burning wreckage on the way down?
Exactly.
No, this will be a first.
The Codex Astartes does not support this action. But I am looking forward to it.
Stay close. It's almost impossible to regroup if we're separated.
60 seconds.
Helmets!
Sir! I must apologize for my actions on Avarice.
Unnecessary.
I've fell prey to suspicion. Almost.
Bing bang!
When I was a young captain, one of my men questioned my motives, brushed his concerns aside, and I paid the price. Suspicions rose because I failed to answer your doubts. As I failed to answer his.
Stand by for suborbital drop.
I'm honored to fight beside you both.
As are we, brother.
You grew up on Calf.
I'm built different.
Let's say we settle some of that dead today.
Aye, sir.
Now focus.
Brother, be careful.
Clear a path.
We shall make short work of these traitors.
Quicker than they deserve.
Thank you. recovering. On the ground and moving. Report status.
We're approaching the battle barge now.
You're ahead of us. Make contact once the Atreus is ready to launch.
It shall be done.
Are we going to let them beat us to the objective, brother?
Not today.
Let us get to work.
The Emperor protects.
Munitions secured. Jump pack engaged. I am his until death.
Foul sorcery.
Your heresy no more, destroy it.
Yes, brother.
Altar destroyed.
Up there! The impact will destroy this whole area.
Wait. It is slowing down.
Heretic sorcery.
No doubt.
but it will get us to our objective.
It is probably a trap.
Time is limited. We must take the risk. Move on to the cathedral.
Proceed with caution.
Thalassa, we are almost there. What is your status?
The sleeping giant will soon awaken, brother.
Hold for our signal.
Repositioning!
Thalassa, transmitting targeting signal now.
Your signal barely registers. But I read it.
Your data is clouded, Lieutenant. Maintain close proximity to target.
Dig in. If we are pushed back, the Atreus will miss its target.
We will not yield a single step.
They will not deprive us of seeing that monstrosity fall.
We will find no respite until that tower falls.
Tainted bastards! Come down!
Watch as your
false idols come crumbling down!
The traitors pour from their bastion.
I spit in your Primarch's wretched eye!
Fall before the might! Or true Astartes! their bomb signal.
Interference. It could be.
Come on, brother.
Listen.
Trying to use the device, or someone else's.
Whatever it is unsanctioned by the Adeptus Mechanicus. Put a stop to it.
Yes, Captain.
Soon find you in the flesh and remove you from it.
You may keep it as a parting gift.
Tainting this sacred ground with heretic blood gives me no pleasure.
Rest easy. Souls have long since reached the golden throne.
Their champion lies defeated.
Determined to destroy Aurora. Is it possible the device might work? That it could weaken them?
Perhaps they seek only the power source.
But why would they kill Novik?
I do not know, nor do I wish to speculate. We are here to end this folly, and so we shall. Proceed.
Yourself, betrayer!
What is it, brother?
The artifact calls to you, Titus.
And I will destroy it.
To whom do you speak?
You do not hear him?
No.
Petty tricks.
Death to the false Emperor! Death to his puppets!
We will not be disposed of so easily.
Seen your doom! We have witnessed it!
Your worthless life is
ending!
Thousand
Terminate
now.
This does not bode well.
Proceed to the camp.
Take them all. Macro weapon.
An excavation site.
Indeed. Our path leads down.
Chiron to Resilient. Enter a Mechanicus dig site. Requesting relevant cartography.
Restricted by order of the Adeptus Mechanicus.
This is Lieutenant Titus. Request authorized.
Denied. Aurora seal required.
Identify yourself.
This is infuriating. More heretics.
We are on the right path.
Special tactics.
That cannot be the last of them.
Just their rear guard, no doubt. Stay vigilant.
A fragment of the Dark God's power.
So said the traitor Nemura.
Do you believe it?
He certainly did.
You said it was destroyed.
Apparently not well enough.
Damnable Archmagos.
If it truly is tainted with corruption, then we must destroy it permanently.
Agreed. Better.
Entering quarantine zone. Decontamination required. Initiate biological purgation within the chamber. Microbial index 1.2%. Initiating sterilization.
Barely a sign of life on this world.
It is a burial world, brother. Reserved for the dead.
index reduced to 0.01%. It is safe to proceed.
Safe. Interesting choice of words.
Pity this chamber cannot remove corruption.
That duty is ours.
Ancient ruins.
A cover for their research, perhaps.
The subject of it, more likely.
The figures in these carvings are unusual.
Ancient marks of the ruinous powers.
Etched by fools. Long before the Great Crusade illuminated this world.
These were not made by devotees of the war.
How do you know?
You may soon see for yourself.
The archenemy have penetrated deep into these caverns.
Perhaps all the way to the Aurora device. What interest could the Mars Adepts have in old stone?
We know not what secrets this old stone holds.
I only ask that it hold our weight.
Nothing of brotherhood.
Lieutenant.
More cheap tricks. Restocking. Captain lies defeated. Munition secure. This desecration. Resupplying. Secured. There is no damnation dark enough for these traitors.
Have faith, brother. We will send them to one fitting.
Pathetic sorcery.
Chasing this bastard's phantom. Why install Aurora deep within these ruins?
Perhaps it was already here.
How?
A relic from the Dark Age of Technology.
This is heresy.
They will no doubt invoke the Treaty of Mars.
This damned quest for knowledge.
Restocking. Grabbing equipment. Recovering.
How deep do these tunnels go?
We shall see. Pull the elevator.
The rats emerge.
The heretics hope to surround us.
They may hope.
Back to the fort with you. not get up.
On your feet, brother.
Is clear.
Get on.
Upon discovery.
Listen, I crush your pathetic man machine. That fool, Gilman, believed he could hide his place with us. But we have eyes and ears in every shadow, every corner, every crack in the galaxy.
Prattles on.
Pay his squawking no heed, brothers.
We will not be distracted from our purpose.
The enemy is well ahead of us.
This trail will lead us to them.
The sorcerer will elude us no longer. Move on the obelisk.
Oh.
Speak as if you know me.
I know you better.
Your lies grow bolder by the moment.
Titan, do not engage with him.
It to dust.
If it has no effect on you, why not use it?
You dare suggest heresy, Sergeant?
I said nothing.
And I heard nothing.
That degenerate clouds our minds.
Forgive my error.
We will not let you down, brother.
Special.
Have no doubt.
Better.
Chaos abominations!
Minions
lurking in dank holes like the filth they are.
Feet this whole time, and centuries longer still.
Eons, brother. If the archives are to be believed, and on more worlds than we shall ever wish to discover.
I pray everyone is unearthed and burned to cinders.
Thank you.
race of those so far.
Backup log 9.9.I99I. The Messiah. What have I done? The sarcophagus cracked and a metallic imago hatched. Centipede-like, it skittered up the walls. I tried to see... It's in the tomb enclosure, but I dare not go back to see if I was successful. It sparked in me a quaking terror. Whatever purpose the machine god needs such an entity for, I pray to never learn. I must keep moving. Analog backup log. Forget protocol. I ran the anomalous code and received the following integers. 01.23.1.11.05. This is...
Restocking. Terminator, penetrate his armor.
And cult sanction, no doubt.
I do not think they were alone in that.
A clue. Truth at last. Do you not see the hypocrisy of Nykea? You have felt the same betrayal as a thousand sons. They call us witch, heretic, for daring to wield the same power as you.
Dramatic performance is over. All this corruption, it seems to grow ever stronger.
We shall follow it to its source.
Stabilizing vitals.
Aurora.
It lays waste to the heretics.
Where is it?
Trenches are taking a thrashing down there.
Let us add to it.
Looks accurate. The unguents have been thrice applied.
It is Luz. Blind to all but his work.
Thankfully, his diligence has not made him faster.
Luz!
Lieutenant Titus, praise the Omnisire. In just a few minutes, you will bear witness.
Stop talking!
You must stop this!
Sire, please. I know you have concerns, but look. This is merely a taste of what the device is capable of.
He needs some milk!
I have seen the worst of what it can do.
My lord, you must trust me. This has been my quest for knowledge. My life's work.
Shut it down. Now.
I will not. Forgive me, Lord. Time will reveal the purity of my intentions.
You tiny grains of sand, prattling as you come. For a moment, it seemed you might do my work for me. But alas, I must finish this myself. Witness true power!
Bring him down.
Thank you.
inside with liquefied ceramite.
For you, wretched thing.
Enough of these childish games.
Then let us put a stop to them once and for all.
Titus to Acheron. Do you read me?
Alright guys, I'm going to end part 2 here. Join me back in part 2 for more fun and games.
Be strong!
Be strong.